analyze why. Well, they found out that super glue is attracted to two things, moisture and dried super glue. So sometimes we have to combat dried super glue if we get too much of a buildup in our tank of the dried super glue. If I've got an object here and my tank, the inside is coated with super glue, when the super glue fumes want to go this way, they're also attracted away from it so you don't get a